Hey guys, I'm back with The Last of Us. Hard Mode Challenge Part 2, Recap 2015. Guess I'm still trying to look around some more.
You don't turn it over, Jimmy.
Time to throw rocks.
I got an idea.
He shoots. Home run.
What will it take for us to get back to Happy Bar?
Spaceship.
No sarcasm.
Like one of those intergalactic giant spaceships with like 2 4 inches.
Ellie.
Nothing here.
know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Oh.
Follow me.
Oops, wrong way. Just backtracking.
Yeah, I'm just doing that. Just backtracking. You never know. Well, let's do it. I think there's gonna be clickers down here, somewhere in this. I don't know where to go, I just want to backtrack. With supplies running low, Private Eugene Ellis and I entered the loading dock in hopes of procuring additional rations. We were caught off guard when a group of really half a dozen stage 2 attacked us. We neutralized the treat, but not before Ellie's was bitten. After a hearted debate where Private Ellis tried talking his own life, I believe, I implicated him. I then took it upon myself to break up protocol. I isolated the infection with a tranquilant or something. I gathered and cleaned a surgical saw from the abducting Tridge. I injected Private Ellis with morphine before amputated his arm several inches above the bite. I am confident that once the private readings compensations, he'll be clear of the Cordy Krebs invitation. Gavin, right, what's his name? See you guys next time. Just save it right here. Thank you guys for watching. This is the Gameplay Gamer. I'm out with The Last of Us. See you later, guys. Bye.